So dear friends, Johor Melaka Diocese is expecting your presence at the PMPC 4. We are the host for this year, and we are expecting about 700 over delegates from all over the dioceses, as well as also guests from East Malaysia and also from other organizations. The PMPC 4 is to be a gathering of the faithful, discerning what God's will is for the church in Malaysia. PMPC 4 will be a time also for us to listen to what the Holy Spirit is saying to the churches. In the book of Revelations, the Spirit speaks in those terms. So we too should also quieten down to hear what the Holy Spirit is saying to the churches. Let us come to fellowship together as a Malaysian church. We may be different, but we still have a common, we share a common spirit. So let us journey together in this PMPC 4.
Saya minta semua umat Allah, umat Katolik, umat manusia, kita semua adalah anak-anak kepada satu Bapa Allah di syurga. Tolong berdoa untuk kita semua. Tolong membentuk satu perasaan solidariti sebagai gereja di Semenanjung Malaysia dan gereja di tanah air kita, Malaysia.
At PMPC 1, 2, I think it was very clergy-centered. Everyone waited for Father to do this, Father to take the lead, Father this and that. But I think it is time, and it's overdue, I think, for the laity to also step up and be co-responsible for the future of the church. And when I say co-responsible, I also hope that our clergy, maybe bishops also, to empower our laity, leaders who are experts in their own right, expertise, and to collaborate and to be co-responsible to work together for the betterment of the church and also the growth and how we can build our nation, not just Peninsula, but Malaysia as a whole.